Join me as I dive into Ruben Amorim's tactics and see if I can figure out how he's been destroying teams in Europe. In this video, you'll explore the innovative tactics employed by Ruben Amorim that are revolutionizing the way football is played in Europe. Competing at the highest level in European football is no easy feat. Teams must be well-oiled machines, with every player knowing their role and executing it to perfection. But even with a talented squad, there's no guarantee of success. One of the biggest challenges teams face is trying to outsmart their opponents tactically. Against managers like Amorim, who are known for their adaptability and innovative approach, it can be almost impossible to get the upper hand. These managers constantly evolve and adjust their tactics to stay one step ahead of their opponents, leaving even the best teams struggling to keep up. With Amorim's teams, you can never be too sure what you're going to get. One week they'll be lining up in a traditional 4-3-3, the next they'll be in a 3-4-3 or even a 4-2-3-1. This unpredictability makes it almost impossible for opponents to prepare, leaving them constantly on the back foot. The likes of Liverpool, Manchester City, and Bayern Munich have all fallen victim to Amorim's tactical mastery in recent years, and it's easy to see why. He's a master of reading the game, identifying weaknesses, and exploiting them to devastating effect. Amorim's tactics are built on a foundation of intense pressing and high-intensity attacking. He demands a lot from his players, and in return, he gets a level of commitment and work rate that's unmatched in most teams. This approach not only wins games but also wears down opponents, making it almost impossible for them to maintain any kind of consistency over the course of a season. One of the most impressive aspects of Amorim's tactics is his ability to adapt during a match. He's not afraid to change formations, make substitutions, or even completely alter his approach if things aren't going his way. This level of flexibility is something that sets him apart from most other managers, and it's a key reason why his teams are so successful. Take, for example, the 2020 Europa League quarterfinal against Wolves. Amorim's team was struggling to break down the opposing defense, so he made a bold tactical switch, moving to a 3-4-3 formation and pushing his wingbacks further up the pitch. The result was almost instant, as his team began to create chance after chance, ultimately winning the game 2-0. It was a masterclass in tactical adjustments, and it's a big reason why his team made it all the way to the final. That victory over Wolves is just one example of Amorim's tactical genius, but there are countless other instances where his clever adjustments have paid off in a big way. Ruben Amorim's unique approach to tactics not only enhances his team's performance but also sets a new standard for coaching in European football. So what do you think, guys? What are some of your favorite tactical innovations in football? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to suggest other topics you'd like me to cover in future videos.